Hey guys, welcome back to another one. After a few months, yeah, I kind of took a short break. But in this video, I'm gonna take you on the tour of the most underrated viewpoint in Ranchi. Well, I was searching a place around me to shoot this video and I came up with this idea. I knew that this would be second video of Ranchi Diaries, so it had to be a good place and which people don't know much about. So without any further delay, me and Reshu packed our camera bags and went straight towards the Pagda Valley. Yeah, this time we were riding bike, cause we had to do much of off-road and a car would not able to handle that. And mostly bikers visit this place in the weekends. Also, there was too much of wind coming straight upon us, which wasn't too pleasing. तो घर से निकले हुए हम लोग को आधे घंटे हो चुके हैं एंड हम लोग ऑलमोस्ट पहुंच चुके हैं वैली में और आधे घंटे शायद लगेंगे वैली के एग्जैक्ट पॉइंट पे पहुंचने में और वहां से हम लोग निकलेंगे बागदा वैली जो कि एक और वैली है। वहां पर व्यू पॉइंट सुना है कि काफ़ी अच्छा है, तो लेट्स। ये बीच में हम लोग इसलिए रुक गए क्योंकि यहाँ पर कुछ शॉट्स अच्छे आ जाते, तो शॉट्स इन्जॉय करते हैं और सीधे चलते हैं पतरातू वैली। Okay, it was nearly around 2 p.m. and we were heading towards Pathratu Valley. After that, our next stop would be Bagda Viewpoint. And I guess there is nothing to say about the roads of Pathratu Valley, as Ranchites well know about it. But for the people who haven't visited this place, I would say this place is just awesome. We had a short break at Pathratu, took some nice shots, and again we went at the Bagda route. We did some really nice off-road and obviously this was too rough for these kind of bikes. But somehow we managed. Climbed few mountains. Took some really nice shots and boom, we were at the viewpoint. And I guess this was totally worth coming up here. Well guys, we are finally here, Bagda Valley. ये है व्यू पॉइंट बागडा वैली का, और ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छा है। सो आई थॉट कि ये शेयर कर देते हैं। यहाँ पर एक्चुअली ज़्यादातर बाइकर्स लोग आते हैं, तो ये है बागडा वैली का व्यू पॉइंट। वहाँ पर पतरातु भी दिख रहा है। यहाँ पर आते आते करीब करीब आधा घंटा तो लग ही गया पतरातु वैली से, तो मुझे पता नहीं था कि ये व्यू पॉइंट कैसा होगा। मैंने जस्ट इसको फ़ोटोज़ में ही देखा था, तो अब मैं ज़रूर इसको कह सकता हूँ कि ये व्यू पॉइंट टोटली वर्थ है। And after taking shots all the day, we were really tired, and this was the time to head towards the home.